Lewis Smith was on the wrong end of the tiebreaker for a second straight Olympics, taking the silver medal on pommel horse while Krisztian